At 5:48, we do have a consumer alert for you this morning. Check your home to see if you have one of these fire extinguishers. The Consumer Product Safety Commission is recalling more than 37 million Kidde fire extinguishers because they might not work in an emergency. They say the pins can clog and then fail to discharge. The malfunction has led to one death and 16 injuries. These extinguishers were sold online and various stores, including Home Depot and Walmart. You can see if your extinguisher is being recalled and how to get a new one. Just go to 10news.com. Jim.